Okay, good morning friends. We are going to see the adjustment of the spectrometer by using the Schuster's method. First part in the adjustment is the leveling of the prism table. Have you studied that angle of the prism in the 12th? That same practical you did. Here we have to see the how we can adjust that spectrometer. Generally we are using to that spectrometer to study the angle of the prism and the refractive index. Okay. To adjust the prism table to the base of the prism table are attached three screw. If you have seen that prism table, you can find the three screw are there, which form a equilateral triangle to level the prism table. Set the spirit level. You have to keep the spirit level along the line joining any two screw. Adjust either of the screw to bring the bubble of the spirit level in the center. Set the spirit level perpendicular to the line joining A and B. Let's say we have considered the two screw and A and B, and adjust the third screw so as to bring the bubble in the center. If the bubble remains in the center in both these position of the spirit level, then the prism table is leveled. Then we can say there is a prism table is leveled. Okay. Then adjustment for the parallel light. It is called as a Schuster's method. Thus we are pronouncing it as a Schuster's method. S is remain silence. Rotate the prism table slowly and follow the refracted image of the slit with the naked eye. If the source is multichromatic, a number of lines will be seen. In such cases, take one line perfectly yellow line as the reference line. The image of the slit begins to move towards the collimator. At a certain stage, it will be observed that the image stops and that recedes. Or say you can say the goes back. Adjust the telescope so to see the image of the slit in this position and clamp it. Rotate the prism table slowly to see the exact position at which the image turns black, and clamp the prism table again. Now adjust the position of the telescope. You can see here in the diagram it is shown. Collimator is there. Telescope is there. T is nothing but a telescope. Okay. Then the collimator lens is there. What we are rotating for adjustment? First of all, we have to see from the collimator the yellow line. Then we will turn the telescope to get the image of that particular light. And we are adjusting the telescope so as to study the angle that you know. With the fine motion screw in such a way that the interesting point intersecting point of across wires coincide with the image of the slit. Adjust the focusing screw of collimator or the telescope till the image of the spectrum is sharp and the focus. Starting from minimum deviation position, prism table is turned so that the refracting angle A turns towards the telescope. The image new appears defocus. Adjust the focusing screw of the telescope till the image of the spectrum is sharp. Then keep telescope fixed in this position. Now turn the prism table so that the refracting angle turns toward collimator. The spectrum appears defocus. Adjust the focusing screw of the collimator to get the sharp image again. Repeat the steps alternatively till image appears equally well focused for both the position of the prism table. Now spectrometer is focused for the parallel light. This is about the adjustment of the spectrometer that we can use for to study the angle of deviation of the prism and the angle of the prism that you have already studied in the 12th. Okay, you have to write this experiment in the journal itself. Okay, please write all this experiment in the journal. When you will come to the college, then we will see that actual instrument. Okay.